Remember when I was young, so were you. Time stood still. Love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. Made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start. It was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when? Oh, when Zion and New were born, and life was changed. Disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Oh, play that steel guitar, we'll make it right.
Here's an angel good morning. lover like the devil when you get back home. Though people may try to guess the secret of our happiness, but some of them never learn that it's a simple thing. The secret I'm speaking of is a woman and a man in love, and the answer is in this song that I always sing. Like, you've got to kiss an angel good morning, let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning and love her like the devil when you get back home. Thank you.
Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to County Fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. I'll be looking for it in April that year, and I hope that judge ain't lying. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.
Hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying, crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her? I woke up this morning, realized what I had done. I stood alone in the cold gray dawn. I knew I'd lost my morning sun. I lost my head and I said some things. Now come the heartaches of the morning brings. I know I'm wrong, but I couldn't see. I let my world slip away. So hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl if you did, would she cry, cry? Hey, if you happened to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. That I love her. If you happen to see the most beautiful girl and walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything. For a moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And I, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
Just the other night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. And she was the one that I'd wanted for all time. Each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. 'Cause some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
My baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind: you got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox, I want to hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. I'll play a little country against a rock and roll. But when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. Ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. So when you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox, wanna hear George Jones. Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
Don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
Was working through college. My grandpa's farm. I was thirsting for knowledge, and he had a car. Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer, we found love growing wild on the banks of the river on a well-beaten path. It's funny how those memories they last like strawberry wine. And 17, the hot July moon saw it. was old. My biggest fear was September, when he had to go. Yeah, new cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall. But year after year I come back to this place just to remember the taste of strawberry wine. 17, the hot July moon, saw everything, my first taste of love. So hold your sweet and green on the vine, like strawberry wine. The fields have grown over now, years since they've seen the plow. There's nothing time hasn't touched. Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much. Yeah. Yeah, strawberry wine, 17, the hot July moon, saw everything, my first taste of love, so hold bittersweet and bring on the vine, strawberry wine.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking about me. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all.
She told him you forget me too. I watched the years pass slowly by. She still preyed upon mine. He kept her picture on his wall. When half crazy now then, he still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Found love letters by bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love. I want to see my friend today. Oh, and I didn't see no tear. All dressed up to go. First time I'd seen smiling years. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving. She came back today for the last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Stop loving her today.
Thank you. Georgia, he was looking for a soul steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory. Little boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold to get your soul, because I think I'm better than you. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're going to regret, because I'm the best as ever been.
Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, devil, get your soul.
Up his case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, let your dog bite, no child, no.
Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a... I'm the best as ever been. And he played
fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, pat a picking out though. And if you don't fight, no child, no.
Thank you. Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight for a man. Everyone considered him a coward of county.
Mississippi River don't look so wide.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been loved, but I never had. Till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, well, it feels almost like another hurricane just ripped the coast. If you can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in Mississippi heart.
Too much love in Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, is one mile wide. I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Got a heck of love and one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi,
we get together every time we can. Mississippi River can't keep us apart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey,
lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. When Mama spent every last penny for me to buy me a dancing dress. When Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a little. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress and had a stand beside clean up. But it was red velvet trim and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman with a half-grown beauty that stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, divine, no self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my hiding shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking Mama, what do I do? That rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when how. But who she's spending the rest of my life. Yes, you are. I drowned the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I had no man. Yeah. But in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad and criticize Mama for turning. Yeah.
piano from 9 till 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Well, I don't miss much it ever happened on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing, A-L-O-N-E? Yeah, say hey, good L, number O, K-I-N-G. Yeah. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. No, jungle, 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 jungle. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit his kids. Mama had a time trying to raise 9 kids. Told me not to share cause it was impolite. And in the bed she couldn't try to raise me right. Yeah, but mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U. Well, you talk about a woman, I've seen a lot of others. But too much something and not enough another. He got it all together like a loving machine. Walking like Goldie and rolling like a king. Mother Nature's shoulder, good to wow you. Your mother must have been another good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, hello, okay, I am. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. No, well, you talk about a troublemaking hunk of folk debate. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a world war thing. How the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah.
Should have been a cowboy. man a cowboy, playing a little cowboy guitar right there. All right, you people, let's sing this cowboy song together. Let's go. Should have been.
Down. me she was 20. She thought she was ready. Now she's not so sure. And she thought she'd done some living. Oh, but now she's just wondering what she's living for. Oh, she's feeling that there's something more.
Job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then, all of a sudden, oh, it seemed so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. As I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. And now here I stand, surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to a family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Because he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
Gets me.
Yeah, beautiful.
Did you write the song about anybody special, or?
Yeah, actually, with somebody special, with my best friend, a guy named Kelly Loveless, who is a stepfather. He's got a little 8-year-old boy that he got from his wife's previous marriage, and he just does a great job with him. It's really inspirational.
Brad, I understand you have a special little message for someone out there.
Yeah, actually, I want to say hey to Taylor Haynes, who's a little girl in Nashville, needs a liver transplant, actually. And
how old is she?
She's almost 2, I think, and she needs it within a year. And they're trying to raise some money for her. So anybody interested can get on the Donnie Marie website, I
guess. Exactly. It'll be all.
What a great holiday gift, you guys.
Yeah.
So helping out a little girl.
Brad, thank you so much.
My pleasure.
The CD is called Who Needs Pictures? It's a beautiful CD.
It's just a great song. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. My pleasure.
We'll be right back.
She knows.
As her folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago. When she stood there.
too high.